Oh shit. Shit, I forgot my music. Sorry. Oopsie. Wait, I forgot my jazz music, y'all. Don't listen to that ad that's playing right now on my iPad. Thank you. Well, technically it's Miley's iPad, but.
It's been 2,190 days.
Dude, Rihanna, we've waited for you.
It's been over 6 years since the 9-time Grammy winner
Rihanna
dropped her last album.
Everybody
Riri,
just
where
for.
Have you been?
We've been impatiently waiting for the last product we got from Rihanna.
The fans just predicted the end of Rihanna.
Everybody has
You. Hello, and welcome to episode, I think this is episode 14, guys. I look like I'm glowing, like, look. Welcome to episode 14 of the Work With Me series. I think this is episode 14. Let me look. I always forgot. 14. Yes, this is episode 14. Okay, welcome to episode 14 of the Work With Me session series. If you guys are new here, basically this is your time to be productive with me. You know, I'm gonna do some planning, some editing, some stream prepping today. But anyway, you guys, comment down below your goals for today's session, okay? What you wanna complete throughout the session. And then as you're completing those goals, and as you're going through this video, edit your comment and put a check mark or an X next to the goals you complete or didn't complete. And anyway, let's get to it. Oh, I always track down the date. So as of right now, it is January 20th, 2023, 7:29 in the morning. Good morning. I woke up at like 7 a.m. Guys, like, it's so weird because, like, when I go to sleep, my room is so warm. And then I wake up, and then it's like cold. So yeah. Anyway, it is time to get to it. So. You guys can hear me good, right? Guys, so I'm actually, what is it called, watching another like Work With Me video on my iPad, so I'm just going to lower down my microphone for the time being while I'm playing that one in the background, so then you don't hear it too much, you know what I mean? Okay, anyway, get to work. Wait, should I? I'll play it at very low volume because I like the feeling of like someone else being productive with me, kind of like you watching this video. You know what I mean? Like, there is a hair. Oh, wow. There were a bunch of hairs in my hoodie. Anyway, yeah, I love being productive when there's other people being productive. So while you're watching me be productive, I'm watching someone else be productive. It's like a chain. It's like a chain reaction. Is that from like a physics ad or a chemistry? I don't know. I either skipped physics class or got a D in physics class or fell asleep in physics class. Chemistry? Ugh. Chemistry wasn't even bad. But physics, like, I just, like, didn't care about physics, you know what I mean? Like, I would go to class, and I would, like, listen to whatever the teacher had to say. And then, like, after that, I'd be, like, knocked out on the desk, like, asleep. Or, half of the time, I would just not go to that class. Wow. That was, like, almost 3 years ago. When I was a junior. What? That is a gasp right there. Anyway, time to plan out my to-do list for today. I also want to listen to folklore. I've been in my folklore era right now, so. It's so funny because, like, my Taylor Swift eras mix up all the time. I mean, mix up, what's it called? Switch up all the time. So, like, one day or 1 week, I'll be in, like, my Reputation era. The next week, Midnights. The next week, Folklore. You know what I mean? So it's just, like, bouncing around. The two albums I haven't really listened to, or the albums I haven't really listened to from Taylor, like, too much, is 1989, Red, Taylor Swift, Speak Now. Well, actually, I'm starting to get more into Speak Now. Because also, Speak Now, Taylor's version, should be coming out soon. I hope that by the time you guys are watching this video, she released Speak Now, Taylor's version. Or even Reputation, Taylor's version. Anyway, but yeah. And also, Evermore. I'm gonna bounce into Evermore soon. I'm like bouncing around in Evermore, like, here and there, you know what I mean? To all the Taylor fans who are not watching, I mean, to all the people who aren't really Taylor fans or don't listen to Taylor's music, you have no idea what I'm talking about. But to you Taylor fans, comment down below your favorite Taylor Swift album. I feel like I always tell people to comment, and then no one comments. Like, do you not care about me? Like, bruh. Okay, I'm gonna stop talking. I'm sorry. This is supposed to be a productive work with me session, not a talk. So. It's playing This Is Me Trying, bruh. This Is Me Trying is top tier. Thank you. So good. Okay. So let me tell you my goals for today's study session, or just like my goals for today, like what I need to complete. So we need to make a fairy costume for today's cosplay. I should have done this like a long time ago. Like, I should have prepared for this a long time ago, but I'm too lazy. So make a costume. I want to make a little short IRL short film for the fairy cosplay. I also... I'm going to try to edit my next YouTube video. I have two YouTube videos already edited, ready to post. Yes! But I'm gonna try to edit the next one today. I need to schedule some videos. I need to book people for the camacho.talk podcast. which I hope by the time you're watching, we are still doing the podcast. But anyway, book people for the podcast. And then I have to film some thank you videos. Film the thank you videos for people who, you know, bought the podcast thing. I also have to... It's hard to be at a party when I feel like an open wound. It's hard to be anywhere these days when all I want is you. Leave a flashback on a film reel. It looks like I'm writing into, like, nothing. Oh, also, make sure you guys have your drinks. Coldest mug with water. I've been drinking my coffee with a Cinnabon creamer, and so it tastes very much like a Cinnabon, and it's like very what's it called, cinnamon sweet, lovely. I love it, y'all.
Standing, honey, like your body, and then jokes weren't funny at all.
So what am I defending now? You were my town. Now I'm in exile, seeing you out. Thank you.
step right out.
Don't call me baby.
Before we continue, let me actually... What's so bright? Let me do that first. Sweet tea in the summer, cross your heart, won't tell no other. Just like folk songs. Da, 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 da. Okay, let's go ahead and plan out those because we have a lot. So let me see. Start. Alright, let's get this bread, yeah. Okay, let's go to. Okay, 10. Next month. Da 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 da. house is still haunted. Okay, now we scheduled those, which is good. Now let's go back to, okay, let me just make sure. I think there's been a glitch. Next. The sun's coming out. This clip is funny. 2 p.m. Then we need 10 p.m. Thank you. Let's play with this game. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. everyone. On that note, thank you for attending episode 14 of the Work With Me series. Again, make sure you guys edit your comment and put a check mark or an X next to the things you completed or did not complete. I almost completed my wings. I'm not done yet. I need to fix it more. But anyway, if you guys want more episodes, there is a whole playlist on the channel, so go look at it and also go watch my other streams. Okay, bye everyone. Whoa, that's the first. Okay, bye.